Hey guys, this is Sims and welcome back to another part of the Sims 4 Get to Work. So, long story. Okay, so I record an extremely big part, but it crashed. So I'll just tell you what happened. Basically, Zoe is still at level 8, and the next time that we go with her, she's going to be delivering a baby before she gets a promotion. Jonathan is an adult. Clay is an adult as well, I think. Yep, they're both adults. And Veronica is now a young adult, and she's engaged to Peter, and they're going to get married at this part probably, and they're obviously going to move out, but the thing is that we're going to switch households, so perhaps 10 minutes we're going to play with Veronica, she's going to get pregnant and stuff as well, and another 10 minutes perhaps with Zoe and Jackson, so we'll be switching throughout VLP with all the kids when they move out, because I do want to have more kids as well. So I guess when she just moves out and gets pregnant, Zoe will get pregnant as well. She also started with her job. She's a doctor now. But yeah, what I'm going to do now is just plan for the wedding. Even though, first of all, I do want to plan her outfit. Because that's what we have to do before the wedding. And that's, we're just going to throw a party. And we're going to get married, basically. So let's go ahead and do that. But yeah, that's what happened. Well, actually, when I recorded it, Zoe was a level 9 as well. She did deliver a baby and stuff. But let's just change for the wedding. She's cute as always. A really nice outfit. Nothing crazy about it. But I will... Yeah, she needs to get pretty for her wedding day. So let's just choose a nice white simple dress. I am going to have some more custom content finds because I do have some things to show you guys. But basically, let's just find a nice dress. I do like this one. Ooh, that's interesting. But let's just choose a nice dress for her. We don't have many options. I think I'm going to use the... No... I like this one actually for her. And I do have a really nice hairstyle that I can give her. It's a nice bun sort of. I'll show you. This is it. And you can use some flowers. Let me find it. Where is it? Come on. We'll find it eventually. It's like an access. Here it is. So let's just change the hair color because, yep, obviously. Actually, I like the hair, but I don't like it for the wedding. It's weird. We need a nice and neat hairstyle. Okay, we need to get rid of the accessories though. We could use this one. Yes, yeah, it's just fine, I think. It's fine. So she's going to get married. They're going to move out. We're going to play with her a little bit just so she can get pregnant and she'll go to her work and stuff. And then we'll switch back to Zoe. Yeah, it's exciting. She's grown up. Zoe will get pregnant as well. Yeah, pregnancies and marriages. Interesting. Very interesting, actually. So, yeah, I think it will be a wonderful wedding. She'll get married to her high school sweetheart. Oh my gosh, high school sweetheart. So that's very cute. And yeah, she's grown up now. And Zoe is just going to have more kids and stuff. We'll see what we'll do. Let's just wait until she... they come from work basically, and you can invite over Peter. And maybe Claire will have some other kids until they age up and stuff, if we have space in the household. Yes, definitely. But when all the kids move out, we're just going to be switching throughout the households. Oh, she still has the flower. Oh, It's okay for now, I guess. Okay, here he is. Just offer a rose. Come on, Jackson. Oh, they're all here. Okay, then we can just plan a wedding event. Okay. The guests: Claire, Charlotte, Sophia, Jackson, Zoe, Jonathan. Fire can come, Sharon can come, Kylie, Cece, Scarlett, everyone basically. Okay. The caterer is going to be Claire. The mixologist is going to be Mortimer Goth. And a musician, we're just going to hire one. And can we have a wedding at our house? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, so we need to buy the things. Okay, so we're just going to throw them in. We need a bar. Okay, we can find a bar. Let me see. Here we go. Oh, we can have some buffets as well. What about the tiki bar? Yes, I love it. Okay. That will be fun. I never really used it anyway. We need a wedding arch as well. So where are we going to find a notch? Wedding arch. Let me see. Here we go, that's the wedding arch. Is that it? Basically. Yeah. That's nice. Oh, she's wearing a wedding dress anyway. Okay. What are you doing? Serve or you can go ahead and get married. Just go and get married. Her little baby is getting married. Oh my gosh, that's just amazing. Attend wedding. Aww. We need a wedding cake. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, Claire. Here we go. Add a wedding topper. And you guys can go ahead and cut the wedding cake. And Claire can go ahead and make a dessert. She can make an apple pie. Really? Jackson is sleeping at his daughter's wedding. Okay. Just go ahead and order some drinks, guys. What? Really? 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 Being abducted. Okay. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Just order some drinks. Just. Jeez. Like, really, what the hell? Zoe, when are you coming back? I hope she's not pregnant. Well, I don't think so. That I think only men can get pregnant from them. Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Whatevs, whatevs. That was something. That was an experience.
Oh, to go.
You're ill. Do we have a medicine or... Yeah, here we go. Okay, girl, just take it. Where is Peter? Are we going to move in together or not? Are we? I don't know, actually. She's back. Hello. Okay, she's dazed. Okay. That's awkward, but go and grab a sermon. At least she's alive. That's good. Okay, let's end this. Yep, we would like to move in together. He's going to move in with us, first of all, and then we're just going to find a nice house for them. I have a really nice tree house that they can use. Okay, that would be... Yeah, that tree. Yeah, or maybe a normal house. I don't know. Let's see. But, yeah. We got married. We are going to get pregnant. And we got abducted. Okay, that's a good trio. Okay, come with us. Good. Yeah, she can be pregnant. I mean, Zoe can be possibly pregnant. That we have 8 Sims. Yeah, definitely not. Okay, that's a relief. Because only Jackson can make babies with her, not aliens. Jeez. But yeah, let's just move in together. Then they're going to move out. And voila. We're going to play with her a little bit just so she can get pregnant and stuff. And then we'll just leave her. And we're obviously going to be visiting, see how her work or her job continues, if she gets promotions, has some more babies, continue the generation. We'll see. That's very exciting. Damn, that was very exciting. Okay, here we are. He lives with us now, which is very good. But let's see. Yeah, they obviously need a bed together. So, I guess Jackson and Zoe won't sleep together. Sorry. But it's the first night together. Actually, no, they'll just move out right now. Never mind. Move household, here we go. Okay, so just need a house for them or the tree house. I really want to use a tree house. I really, really like it for them. So I'm probably just going to use a tree house for now. Because I do really, really like it and I do want to use it. So the tree house is... Oh, all of them. No. No. Not all of them. Okay, I know what I'm going to do. Yeah, I do. I don't like the option that we need to move all, but I do have another plan, so don't worry. Let's see. If it loads, then that would be good. And we could continue on with our lives, but I guess it's not happening now. Come on. Okay, so, oh my gosh, everything falls. Just stay there. Okay. I know what I'm going to do. Just manage world, save. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Some of you might know what I'm doing, some of you might not, but you'll understand in a sec. Okay, let's see. Okay. So, Oasis Springs manage. Come on.
Load. Okay.
So, these two. Okay, for now, only for now, they're going to be living. Actually, they're going to move out of town. If we want, we can just get them. I mean, yeah. So, wait. So now we can. Yeah, okay. Good. They can live here at the treehouse. Yeah, good. Okay, so let's just set them in, just make her pregnant, and yeah, okay, let's just visit, and it will be fine, they'll have their lives, and we can continue ours, and Zoe's going to get pregnant right away, because she has no kids with her right now, and yeah, that's what we're going to do.
Good.
So this is the tree house that I was talking about. They're just really, really cute and adorable and amazing. I'm just using the basics right now. I'm not going to build this. I'm not in the mood of building right now. But I'm just going to use a bed, obviously. We need a kitchen, obviously. How are they going to eat? Okay, so remove this, bring in the stove, a fridge, a sink, some lights, we can just a bathroom. We have the sink over there. A dining table. Okay. I think it's okay. I mean, it's basic and just let's use some light for now. And we can have other things upstairs at some point. But that's okay for now, I guess. So just go there. We're definitely going to fix it at some point. Try for a babe. Take a pregnancy test. Okay, we'll try again. Don't worry. Okay, I think now she's pregnant. Yep. Okay, good. Okay, guys, I really hope you enjoy this part. At the next part, we're just going to live with Zoe and the others. She's just going to be pregnant, I guess. And Zoe's going to get pregnant as well. So I'll see you all at the next part.